It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home.
Yeah. Patiently waited for God to show me signs I need. I'm not the man for the job or the things I can't be. Put all my feelings aside, I think that I'll be better off when I'm not alive. Fought through depression for years and I tried to hide it. Almost put pressure and pulled it, but I decided to give it all that I can. But this is what it's like to be a man. I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man.